landed again, Dizzy?
I guess I should learn my lesson against Gorg.
Well, looks like you learned plenty.
Dig in, baby. Going into overtime.
Okay, we're clear.
Wasn't expecting to run into you boys again. Come on, help me move some of this ammo before the goddamn grubs come back. I found a stash back here before the grubs jump me. Fort needs every round we can get.
Dizzy, we've come to find Hoffman. Last time we saw you, you were both heading for Anvil Gate.
Yeah, he's got the fort fitted out real nice. I drive this route trading supplies with other camps. When I can slip past the goddamn grubs, that is.
But has he still got Prescott's data disk? You know, the one I could never crack? Because we really need it.
Sure he has. He's still cussing about it. Hey, you found the magic word to open it?
Long story. Let's grab the supplies and go.
Ha-ha! Now this is more like it. Some serious stopping power.
Grab whatever you can carry and let's get back to the barge.
Pretty good shot for a stranded, Dizzy.
Oh, yeah. Revive me!
Face through the pain!
Revive me!
Get back in the game!
Okay, then let's bug out while we can. Get to the barge! Come on, Baird, you're driving.
You can't drive this. You admire the view and hope the nav program works.
I don't give a shit. It's good enough for me.
Gas bags to the truck! Whoa! They're gonna bring us down!
What do we do, kids? We aim for their ammo!
Shit! We got a barge right in our ass!
Down there.
Are we in radio range yet? Better warn Hoffman and Grubbs are coming.
This is Marcus Phoenix to Anvil Gate. Over. Ah, damn, I'm just getting static.
Foolish boy.
Okay, that just ruined my day. Mira's back.
That beam of hers must be turbocharged. She's too fast to target.
I can't get a fix on her either.
You ever get the feeling she's just dicking with us?
No, Dom. This feels like a pretty sincere attempt on my life. Any way we can slow this thing down?
Oh, it'll slow right down when we crash.
Ah. Oh, man. Everybody in one piece?
I'll get back to you on that.
Fire! Phoenix? What in the hell are you doing here?
There's a column of grubs heading this way, Colonel. Let's get out of here and I'll explain.
Okay, mount up! Get on the radio and warn the fort we got grubs inbound. Been a long time, Phoenix. I'm guessing you didn't come all this way to inquire about my health.
No. We've got something for you. The key for Prescott's data disk.
Well, you must think it's pretty damn urgent. Hell, I'd almost given up on the damn thing.
Yeah. It contains information where Prescott's holding my father. Azura, ring any bells with you?
What in the hell do you mean, holding your father?
I got a message from him. He didn't get killed after all. Prescott had him kidnapped.
Dear God Almighty! And all that shit's on the disk? Where'd you get the key?
Prescott handed it to me today. Just before he died.
Well, Phoenix, I have no goddamn idea what to say. And that's a first for me.
Contact! Grubs at the front gates! All personnel to stand to position!
I'll fill you in after we dealt with our visitors.
Load up and meet me at the front gate. I'll be damned if I'll let those bastards take this fort.
Grab some weapons and get to the front gate!
Bernie, you're on ops. Get on the PA system and call it out.
Okay, will do. All personnel stand to! Hold the front gate! We've got a whole grub battalion out there, people!
Never seen this many of them out here before.
Well, I think we might have pissed them off. We ran into
the... She's coming! She's alive! God damn it! Phoenix, any more shots? You don't care for me.
Not yet.
Fucking fiddle, hold the seat! Move back, we're gonna go!
can't breach the gates.
Dangerous one.